Hi everybody, I'm Jo and I'm one of the marine mammal keepers here at Taronga Zoo. And part of my job, of course, is giving our little penguins enrichment. So today it's quite cold and chilly. So what a perfect day to introduce some ice to our little penguins. Why do we do this, you might ask? Well, that's a very good question. All our animals, it's really, really important to give enrichment to. Most people think penguins come from very icy cold areas, but in actual fact, our little penguins don't. They live out here in Sydney Harbour, so they never see ice. But today, it was their first opportunity to touch the ice that was kindly donated to us from the Sydney fish markets. Shaved ice here in the exhibit. They got to get on there and have a little feel with their feet. They looked a little bit scared, a little bit not sure, but that's okay. We're going to keep it around for a while and they can have a play with that throughout today.